There's a road. There's a road that leads winding through pink blossoms and unexpected orange blooms to a pink house by the sea. See the flashes of pink glimpsed between the emerald leaves, flashing there for a moment as your imagination wanders to a road that is there. There's a place in your head connected to that house. See the shimmers of longing connecting each precious of lyric strands. Follow where they lead as you stroke your husband's golden lit hair. Through rivers and tunnels, underground caverns breathe deep. Look, love, stars explode all around us. Strumming guitar leads the way to the road. Kitten's ears, as she settles in her undersized box with such contentment, leads the way. Allow the inner eyes to focus and unwind. Forget the worries or moments of pressure, wondering how it'll all get done. Get on the road now with your purple knapsack. Pack only what you need, the studio, the birdcage, the instruments, your new lavender dress. Don't forget the rose you almost gave to St. Vincent's because it was faded cloth. Put it in your corner facing northeast. Look to the way of the sway while you pause. And forget this is all a dream. Dream it big. Walk to the pink house, so pale with yellow flowers all around. Feel that gold in your solar plexus while you ride. Listen for the music that you made here while the river watched. Hear its stream, allow the buffer, let it take the time. But know that is what is happening. Walk to the other side of the house. Gaze at the always fresh sky. Know that it's yours to photograph endlessly. If you want to reach for the Olympus, why not scale the heights? The highest mountains are there inside of you. Dream, dare, let yourself be bare. Cherish the sweat as it glistens, catches the light. Let yourself be bright. Take the time, remove the grime. Dust the shelves. Take away what doesn't belong. Make room for the trail. See it, there it is. The earth is bigger for your step. Pink house waits. You can paint it any color you choose. Feel the weight of the blinds as you close them if you wish. Hold the banister of the staircase lovingly. Feel it in your hands. As you continue to contemplate your home and creation, always leading you, always changing you.